Hey Jean, I heard that Vince gave you a box of chocolate.
So?
Stop.
I also heard that Dave asked you out. Dave? I give up.
Ever since we were 10, baby, and we were out on the playground playing pretend. I didn't know it back then. Now I realize you were the only one. It's never too late to show it. Grow all together at feelings we had before.
I need your help in calling Isabel.
Isabel,
the girl who's really white, pretty, your classmate.
My girl. Yeah, the hot dog and the chihuahua.
Yes.
What's her name?
She's really pretty and I really like her. I need your help in part with her.
Hi. Okay, what's your name?
Yeah, Burger King.
But be careful, she might fall in love with you.
Hey guys, how was the game last night?
Yeah, it's
coming.
Oh!
We're gonna...
Look who's here!
Speaking of the devil.
I know, right? What? Wait, the bats.
Oh yeah, it's Isabel, right?
Hi Isabel, I'm Angel.
You go!
Shut up!
Let's go!
You're trash!
Hey, let's buy flowers for Isabel.
Okay.
Oh, let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
You are a star, and I'm just a nobody.
Where's Jello?
Where's he?
I don't know. Go call me.
Yes, King, just call me.
Hello, Jello?
Is it your gender friend?
Yeah, it's Crizel and Annika.
Can we play?
Sorry, I can't go to you. I'm with Isabel right now.
Really? Oh, okay.
Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Bye. Take care.
Jello's not coming.
Really?
Yeah.
No, me too. I get from go.
Look who's coming.
Who are they?
The judges.
What are they?
Look her to us.
I said you're judges.
Hey! You don't do that to me, huh? So now you're making me look like
what do you want?
You want war? I'll give you war.
Can you please stop your gender friends?
They
shut up!
You blood just said, oh my god, you insulted me!
So you're falling in love with him?
Of course not. Did you see his face?
I thought you're just playing with him.
Well, I am playing with him.
Shut up, guys. We don't care about him. okay? So let's go.
Yeah, we're done.
Did you hear that? What you say?
Yes. You should tell Jane about this.
Definitely
number
one. So let's go now.
Hey, Chris, I'm sorry you have to leave early yesterday.
It's okay. No, I didn't go there. It's the best friend.
Oh, what happened?
We fight. But, you know?
What's that?
We heard that Isabel's just playing with it.
Angelo? Really?
And I know we have something about Angelo.
So she might tell Angelo?
Yes, of course. Definitely.
But Isabel?
Hello, my loves.
Hello. Angelo, please
I'm breaking up with you.
What are you talking about? You wanna break up with me? Why?
I don't know. Maybe you should ask your best friend.
Happening to me.
Risa, did you know what happened?
She called me and
what?
I can't take this anymore. Just leave me alone, Jane.
Angela like me. Maybe they're right. I should be a girl. Because I really am one.
To dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time. It's miserable and magical, oh yeah. Tonight's the night when we forget about the deadlines. It's time. Uh-oh, I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Everything will be alright if you keep me next to you.
Angelo.
Thought I'd try to talk to you. Baby, am I ever glad you wanted me to. It's been 2 years to the day. Half the time I've been away. I know
Angela.
I also have something to tell.
What's that?
I've realized that I love you.
Really? But I love you too.
When flowers gaze at you.
I'm over here.
Hey, Angelo, why are you staring at that man? Hey, you and your design, like, I'm not over here yesterday. You feel like it's a message. If you want, I'll do everything that it takes just for the two of you to get back together. I'm so sorry. Sorry.
Jean.
What's that?
I have a surprise. Close your eyes.
What's this for?
It's a necklace. It symbolizes my love for you. Means that I love you. And I'm serious about this. I'm seriously, madly in love with you.
Oh, Jean, why are you so early? Jean, what happened, Jean? Are you okay? Jean!
Jean, what's wrong? Sit down.
What happened to my daughter?
I don't know. She was not feeling well when we were out.
Call a doctor! Faster! Call a doctor!
Wait! Jean, what's wrong?
Mr. De La Cuesta, I think this might be leukemia. I've been your family doctor for quite a long time. And I'm pretty sure that you know that your wife's family is hereditary leukemia. So please prepare yourself.
So what's your plan to Jane? You're just a family doctor. What can you do to my daughter's life?
Mr. De La Cuesta, I'll try my best to save your daughter's life.
Angelo, may I talk to Jake first?
No, I want to stay.
No,
it's okay. It's okay. Bye.
I'm sorry, Jane, but you know that your mom died because of leukemia.
I don't have any intention to hurt you, my daughter.
You did tell.
Because I was afraid.
You're afraid?
I'm afraid because what if you left me? My mother left you.
I'm gonna leave you soon.
No, don't stop saying that. Stop saying that.
Stop saying that. What? You didn't tell me I'm gonna have leukemia. If I know, I should have stayed as boyish as I was before.
It's that reason. Because everyone left me, including you. So don't stop saying that. No, sorry.
Sorry, Dad.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Yes, we're here for you, stepdad.
You should get rest. Jane, I have good news for you.
What's that?
We have found a heart donor. You're gonna be saved.
Really?
Yes. I want to tell you something.
What's that?
I really loved you. Just giving you encouragement when you go under the operation. I'll see you soon after the operation.
I love you so. It's always been about me, myself, and I. I thought relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy staying out of love that wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew till I met you. You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do. Say I do.
What happened?